described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents Crabs Put the Pinch on Marshlands.
These purple marsh crabs are being tethered to fishing line.
A man catches one on a table.
Get back here, bud.
Who would think these crustaceans could wreak so much havoc in the marshes of Cape Cod? Blue crabs like these are their main predator, but they're being overfished and their numbers are dwindling. The result is an abundance of hungry, nocturnal purple marsh crabs, gorging unchecked on healthy fields of cordgrass, leaving behind lumpy areas of mud.
The cordgrass that's being destroyed here is the foundation species.
Mark Bertness.
That builds salt marshes.
He walks onto a beach.
With support from the National Science Foundation, Brown University marine ecologist Mark Bertness studies this threatened ecosystem.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.